And starting in 3, 2, oh crap.
Hey bros,
it's Maddie
and it's Caroline,
and you're watching the
Bro Show. So today we're going to be doing the Pictionary Challenge.
And if you don't know what the Pictionary Challenge is,
it's where I find a random word on this handy-dandy generator, and I have to draw it blindfolded on a dry erase board.
And the two people not drawing will have to guess what it is, and
if they get it right, they get a point. And obviously, if they don't get it right, they don't get a point.
Now, at the end, if whoever has the least amount of points has to do a punishment, which will be revealed at the end. So let's get started.
So to decide who's going first, we're going to play a good old game of
rock,
paper,
scissors,
shoot!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
Oh, cut!
Ready, Carol!
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot!
You probably see the board, but that's the point.
And you're starting in 3, 2, 1, go!
A tree, a box,
calculator,
notebook paper,
jail, jail,
prison,
yes.
Yeah!
Starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Pizza,
house,
mountain,
hill,
a desk with a lamp,
a sunglass.
I think you got it. Jesse got it, I think.
That was really good.
I have a point now.
Starting at 3, 2, 1, go.
Snowman, a sun,
I'm a girl dress.
Oh,
boyfriend.
Boyfriend. That's a girlfriend.
Wait, what?
They're on a date. Oh, she's
married. Married. Getting engaged. flying.
okay. 20 seconds. So stop. Sunshine.
Oh, cat.
Cat!
Yeah.
Girl cat!
My cat!
Why'd you write boyfriend?
Starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Sun.
A person.
Boy. Girl.
Happy. Joy.
Lollipop. Daydreaming.
Thinking of each other.
Dating.
Badminton. Tennis.
Yeah.
Starting in 3, 2, 1.
House, person, running, sitting.
Happy.
Sorry about trash, jumping over.
Turtles.
What's that?
I don't know if it's soccer. Okay. Don't put litter on children. child need. Kill. Gun. Kill them.
We're overtime. 51 seconds.
What is that?
It's a
party in 3, 2, 1.
Circle,
hole,
smiley face,
ocean,
chicken,
children. Ocean, wave,
chicken water, earth, chicken
planet, the space,
China,
China,
Great Wall of China, yummy Chinese
noodles,
food.
Noodles, Chinese food, noodles, rice. School!
Chinese soap! Chinese soap!
okay, stop. you see, this is very... Okay.
Wait, okay. Give us...
Okay, can I like finish writing my words?
Yeah. We can't wait to read it.
Chicken.
You kept writing chicken!
Chicken and duckling!
Chicken! Chicken noodle soup! Yeah!
Yeah! said,
flowers, garden.
Garden,
grass, summertime.
Flower pot,
grass, house.
Landscape.
Neighborhood. Beautiful tree, flowers. Garden.
House.
White house.
Tree, garden, nature.
Flower, oh, stop. Stop.
What's, oh, is that the sun?
House, garden,
neighborhood.
Biltmore,
flower, garden. Good night. Nighttime.
No! Yes!
But that doesn't count, because...
Okay, we're gonna die. 3, 2, 1, go. House.
Human and a half.
Dog house.
Chimney.
Playground.
Polaroid. Photo.
Portrait.
Yeah. I got a photo. Oh. So it's now, the challenge is now over, and the final scores were Maddie 5,
Caroline 4,
Jesse 5.5.
So as we said at the beginning, we're the loser, she's the winner. Yeah. So now we have to do a random punishment, and it is
dancing to Lean and Dab.
And I'm just gonna stand back there casually judging them. So
yeah. So
yeah, let's get started.
Let's get started. Enjoyed our epic fail at that dance. And it's time to say tune in next week and for the No Bromazing Show!